Mountain Home Air Force Base in Idaho leads the way for aviation innovation in the Air Force. Airmen's training and willingness to maintain national and international peace is a priority. Their persistence to overcome obstacles continues to push innovation toward making things better. It's where you find a legacy dating back to 1942 and home of brave airmen who diligently flew various aircraft such as F-111, F-4s, F-16s, and F-15s to say the least. Mountain Home Training Space consists of one of the most advantageous ranges in the United States. If you could imagine looking down from space, the facilitated view could look like its own planet. With all the acres of training space, it is shared with various forces for one purpose: to train, fight, and win. If red flag, gunfighter flag sound familiar, so you're no stranger to the thunder heard during these exercises. One of the partnered units at Mountain Home Air Force Base is the 428th Fighter Squadron, Republic of Singapore Airmen, trained side by side in continuing mission efforts. Medal of Honor recipient and past gunfighter Bernie Fisher laid legacy tracks down for Mountain Home Air Force Base. His dedication to the cause of any mission was a direct definition of honor and patriotism. Many more would follow in his footsteps. Another Medal of Honor recipient was Lance P. Saijon. His sacrifice in Vietnam would define patriotism to its core. These are just examples of Mountain Home Air Force Base gunfighter spirits. Since the time of great heroes from past wars, the mission has constantly been the same. Honorable airmen are tasked with the daily mission, the gunfighters. Constant struggle for the freedom of all Americans is real. You want a dedicated, pure of heart airman to know their profession and know it well is part of making history. Let's step back in time. Imagine you are an aircraft maintainer on the flight line. Problems come and need to be resolved. As you see your fellow airmen come back from missions, you find out the adversaries have different and better equipment than yours. What do? You go back to the drawing board and ask the real question: what can we do better to win? That is exactly what the airmen of Mountain Home Air Force Base do. They would innovatively strap guns to the F-4C Phantom to fight during the Vietnam War. The innovation would be the beginning of a long line of gunfighters' creativity.
As Gunfighter One, I am proud of the spirit of innovation in our gunfighters. It's in our DNA, it's who we are, all the way back to when we first gained the name gunfighter in Vietnam, until recently when we are still making innovations, whether it's in the way that we organize, the way that we fight, the way that we equip our air crew that are going into the fight. That spirit of innovation is strong in the gunfighters.
Airmen from the 366th Maintenance Squadron Metals Technology Section began production on a critical structural beam within the main landing gear wheel in 2021. Through innovation, the trunnion beam, a crucial part of the F-15E, can be made quickly to save the two-year delay in production. The maintenance squadron spearheaded the project to make the aircraft mission ready. The innovation to persist in problem solving exists every day for gunfighters. Even today, they go back to the drawing board and exercise their excellence in all they do. The Air Force community has a complete network to support the airmen and their family. Medical and family support units make up a vast force for the continuation of the gunfighter mission. There is no question of hard work for a maintainer. 24/7 operations are a must to maintain and ready aircraft. In a moment's notice, airmen stand ready to deploy at any given time. To be prepared is an understatement. Readiness is key to success. It takes every airman's expertise to put an aircraft in the air. Through hard work, all gunfighters' efforts aid them through the darkness of enemy threats to a better tomorrow. Words like freedom, excellence, and patriotism describe the 366th Fighter Wing gunfighter. Ride hard, shoot straight, and always speak the truth.